Oh, I'm gonna fucking barf.
And we're back!
Alright, let's go.
She's gonna fucking barf.
Where am I? Oh. I need to turn my thing on.
Wow.
Okay.
Look at that crown. But yeah, we just see that new Harry Potter movie. I'm so excited. I love
all of the excitement.
I love that actor too.
That was the easiest DM we've ever received. Can I punch you? Yeah, I can jump on you.
Just don't leave me in here with her.
That was the easiest DM.
I feel like there's a catch.
It's like having sex with you. Awesome.
Oh! Excuse me, I'm easier than that. Thank you very much.
You heard it here, folks. Now, what does Zach think about that?
I mean, you can have to. Hold on.
That didn't work.
Yeah, jump on its head.
Up. Did you jump on its head?
Yeah, because the body's guarded.
Oh. Yeah.
A crown!
Crown!
Don't you fucking care.
Yeah.
Bitch. You took the...
Ooh. How do I jump on your head? It's not moving. I feel like that's not a thing. How much can I ignore that?
No, you can. Just one person has to do the thing. And...
Do what thing?
One person has to walk up, I see. One person has to be the distraction, another person has to hop. See? Look at my body!
Yeah.
Oh my god!
I'm guessing you can't go down there.
You can. If you're a bitch. You!
Run away, baby!
Video games. Oh, wow, hey. Quicksand. But there's a thing up there.
No. You know there's another cat thingy, right?
Supposed to capture the coins by jumping back.
I feel like you just stand on the wall.
Oh, like clawed onto
yeah.
The...
You distract!
With this luscious booty.
It didn't work. You didn't distract well enough.
I like how its neck goes in. You're essentially breaking its neck.
Cause you know, teaching children how to be ghetto would. Yeah! Yes!
Listen.
Here, I'll pop out for it for you. If you would've just waited.
No, I'm just gonna eat this mushroom in anger. Have you ever been so, angry?
So angry? I feel like you've seen me like that.
I mean, it's not like I've ever seen you driving.
I can name a few people, but I don't think we should share that on the
channel. Though, have you ever seen something so cute that's so angry?
So cute?
Yeah.
Yeah, my face every morning when I look in the mirror.
Oh, snap!
Is there anything this way?
No, yeah, that's the rest of the level. Here, go. We need money. We need these.
Oh, haha.
We only have 2 lives left. We need. Go on the.
I was trying to see if you can climb that high, okay? For science! Bill! This time I'm just gonna claw the wall.
Claw damn wall though. I'm just gonna stand over here.
Yeah, I have to do everything. Fucking a bitch.
You're
you're about to fall, you match the wall.
Where will you go? If I can jump.
Well.
Why did you? See, I thought you died, so I just gave up with life because I thought it was going to end it. Let's just forget about this guy. Where are you going?
Just forget about the money. I think there's a coin at the end. Oh no. Oh well.
No, don't you even try to snake this from me. It's mine. Mine.
Oh, there's another. Where's another? Chosen one. This bee's on my ass.
Bee? Get away from it. That's what I thought, damn bee. I'm gonna try and get it for you, but you just keep making this bee follow me. Come back. Why are you so tiny? You're so cute.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah.
Why are you so tiny? You're so cute. No! That is depressing.
You fail at life. I hope you realize that.
I do. I mean, I know a secret way to get shit ton of levels. Or lies, honestly.
No, I'm tiny.
Now I'm tiny. Wow, no one's having a good time.
I think that was here last time.
Well, it was. You were just a cat the whole time. Well, I'm out.
Love this DMV!
Oh, no.
We are failing at this game.
Did we actually get a game over?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
That's like the first time in forever, I feel.
For the first time in forever.
Alright. Conceal. Don't feel. Don't let it show.
You're
sorry, I just don't want everyone to know I'm a fart.
Oh, the houses are back.
that's cool.
The lucky houses.
I feel like I wish I could hit people with my hat and just be like, ha!
Oh god.
Let's try this again. That was just a trial of showing you what not to do.
Yeah, is that the explanation of your life?
You know, that wasn't really necessary, though, was it?
I'm tiny and adorable. Adore me. Crazy.
That was not worth my time and efforts. You know that. Wow!
Or you could just
the pelican thingy hit me and killed me again.
What are the purpose? I feel like they're so slow.
Okay, ready? Go. Yeah,
fuck you.
Yeah! I made it alive!
Look how fast I am! Oh my god, this is unnatural. Someone send help. Fuck.
What's wrong with you?
Me?
Wait, that looks like I'm gonna die.
Hold on. Watch, you just gotta...
Can you go, and then I'll come back. Okay.
I feel like there's a pattern. It's not
can
dying.
Can you just go, and I'll come back? Wait, what's that? Does that help?
That,
I don't want it,
what this does is idiot-proofs, Nintendo added this with the
Wii. It helps you, right?
It causes you to not die if things hit you, so it's the idiot-proof one.
Okay.
I mean, she died so
hold
much.
Hold on. Oh yeah!
No. Oh, alright.
Fucking did it. Mine.
You're really owning this.
Who, me?
Yeah, you Mario Master, you.
Can you... And if I don't win this damn level, I'm gonna quit.
Just do throws the controller and picks it back up 2 seconds later.
Wow!
I'm trying to bubble to save my life. I don't think you could do that.
I feel like you're making me do all the work.
I feel like yeah.
Oops.
If you get us... Can you...
Yes.
Don't...
Yes.
Don't...
I'm yes. This.
You're gonna make me die trying to save your life!
No!
You made me die trying to save your life. Don't pull this shit off me. Cause, you know, I have to run.
I'm too pro for that.
Okay.
You have it down, so...
Run. You not? Stop. 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 Oh my god!
Oh my god! I mean, how did that happen with you?
I feel like I'm just in too much pressure holding the scene together.
She's just so much pressure.
If you could not fuck up, that would be great. You're running at the wrong time. Ready? Stop. Fuck it, B. I really wish it was fire, because that would be a lot more useful to me. Stephanie!
I'm right here.
Oh, I swear to God, if you died. Oh, okay. Small Mario. Maybe it's going to be better for me.
You know what? Wait, you're going so fast, they turned me into a bubble.
Oh, no.
Trying to save you.
No, what? Maybe we should.
No! I got it. Let's do it. One more time. I'm just gonna confuse you over you now. Can you like deactivate yourself for a level?
Oh my god!
Is that a little harsh?
Listen here, Mario, champ. Mister, I don't play video games. No, you're not allowed to play video games.
Because I'm fucking good. Really?
See.
You don't just fucking shit up.
You see.
And I lost my hat.
Is that what you're upset about?
Yes.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Okay, go. Perfect.
I'm coming, no! I'm a meow, okay?
I'm a cat.
Now there's safe.
Wait. Don't come back yet.
I'm not back, trust me. Wait, there might be a star stuck somewhere in there. I have a feeling. No, I don't. Yes.
Come at me, little bitch. I'll fuck your shit up. Fuck your shit up, too. Damn! Oh my lord, I'm not going that way. Do I have to go that way?
Yeah, you do.
Stop.
This is entertaining.
Stop. Woo! Fucking yeah, bitch! No! I tried to be a show off!
Alright!
Next time I won't show off. Next time I won't show off.
Next episode, we'll just. Yeah.
Next time, I won't show off. Let me just do it one more time without you hitting the little guy, because I got it. I got
sure,
it.
Sure, we just need it. Next episode, or...?
On the next episode, we'll finish it. We'll complete it.
Alright.
And I won't show off next time.
Bye.
Bye. Cool and like do a tumble jump, and I just screwed myself over.
I need poop.
Oh, that's lovely. I'm gonna get some candy. Be home soon. I'm at home. House is a mess.